Hey, what's up, everyone? Today I'm going to be showing you all my Jerry Vale CDs. Jerry is another one of my favorite singers. I love everything the guy comes out with. There's more to him than just the Italian music that people tend to think. He does a lot of covers of other people's music, and he can really hold a note, and just fantastic. So let's get this started. The very best of. It's Christmas album. Jerry sings the great hits of Nat King Cole. The Jerry Vale Italian album. Jerry sings the great Italian hits. Standing Ovation, which is live at Carnegie Hall. The Essential 50s Singles. This is a tribute CD to Russ Colombo. It's called I Remember Russ. It's a tribute to Buddy Clark. It's called I Remember Buddy. This one's called Just For You. Compilation. Love Italian Style. Till. Fantastic album. This is the first one I got years ago. Greatest Hits. Another best of. The thing about these, there's a lot of best of I have, but some of them have different tracks that aren't on the other ones. Like this one right here has Where Are They Now, which is unreleased. It's another compilation. You Don't Know Me. The Essence of Jerry Vale. The highlight of this one is his cover of My Way, which is absolutely perfect. This one's another one. Love Me the Way I Love You. Love Songs. Seventeen Most Requested Songs. Super Hits. Great Moments on Broadway. Now these right here that I'm going to show you, each CD has two LPs on it. Two albums. Alright, this one's You Don't Have to Say You Love Me, and I Don't Know How to Love Her. The Language of Love, Till the End of Time. There Goes My Heart, I Hear a Rhapsody. The Same Old Moon, and It's Magic. Be My Love, and Have You Looked Into Your Heart. This is an Italian album, I Have But One Heart. Time Alone Will Tell, and This Guy's In Love With You. Fantastic album again. There's still a few more Jerry records I need to get on CD that haven't been out yet, but I heard they're coming out. So I don't really collect Jerry on vinyl. I mostly just stick with the Beatles stuff, the vinyl. But I did go to the record store the other day, and he got in a Jerry Vale record, and it just so happens it's an autographed one. So I'm gonna hang that up in a frame and put it on the wall. So yep, that's pretty much it. So take care.